Hi. Blair?
Hello, and we are two...
Dr. Walter
is my name, and this is Dr. Walter. We are two inventors that have made one fantastic invention. And this is what we call a celebratory. Does anybody know what that is?
Does anybody know
what that is? Of course you don't, because we just invented it. The celebritorium is what we have right here.
So what goes in?
What goes in is some very secret components that we have already put in there.
And what comes out?
What comes out is a celebrity of our choice.
Do I just say one?
Well, we'll have to program the celebritorium.
Okay.
What would you like to program the celebratorium for?
Brian Luttrell of the Baxter Boys.
Brian Luttrell of the Baxter Boys.
Yeah, I'd really like him. Whoa!
I didn't even program it, and that's how slow my machine is.
Wow.
That's crazy.
You want to say something,
Brian? Sing something for me?
Sing.
I love you, girls.
Okay. Okay, we're going to go on for another one.
Let's see if there is another celebrity that we can program into the song.
Jerry Seinfeld,
the famous comedian.
All right.
You must program a bit more.
Right.
It's a new machine! Jerry Seinfeld, it's a complicated code.
Jerry Seinfeld! Jerry, do you want to say anything?
Jerry, we'd like to hear that. We have the same problem. Perhaps Coolio, the Green.
No, Johnny Cash.
Maybe Johnny Cash.
Okay, and sure enough,
the celebratory.
Johnny Cash!
Do you have anything to say, John?
I'm sweating.
Coolio! Come in, Coolio!
Dr. Walden!
Can you hear us back in 1993? Go! Coolio!
You look a lot like my friend Jerry Seinfeld.
Do you have anything you want to tell him? No? Okay.
What do you want to say? This is your first moment in front of people in years.
This is my first appearance in a long time. And I love this camp.
Okay,
but maybe we should see if we can make two people come.
Okay, I want to see Will Smith and Jazzy Jeff.
Yeah.